all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war. A war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other, limb from limb, and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we are the front row seat. And looking around here tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of cheeseheads. What the interesting choice of headwear, I'd say. Oh, and another strong kick! Vicious strikes. Turn down for what? From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Oh, knee right to the face. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. No need to panic. He's still swinging. He might have been waiting on that one. Did you see that? To go for a pinfall at this point.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, nasty effect. What's he gonna do with it? Face buster. Aggressive attacks.
Position here, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no. Here's Flash on the apron. The hardest part of the ring.
Turn down for what? Two. Turn down for what?
Stomping. Ouch.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
He's going to the top rope. One pipe. Bringing it back into the ring. Going to the top high.
Top rope.
Turn down.
Ooh. He's looking a little weary now. He's not looking great, but
turn,
never count him out.
What?
What a punch.
Turn down for what?
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he
turn
must be mindful of the referee's count. Oh my goodness! Good night. He's just about dead. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
Three.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Four.
Shades of Stan Stasiak. Shoulders down. That's all she wrote. That's an incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
Yeah, much deserved. What an incredible matchup we witnessed here tonight. Oh, no! Apparently the superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away.
Enough! Enough! Proved your point.
The following contest is an extreme.
Oh, wow. And right into the action. Wasting no time being the aggressor here. I can't hate on this strategy. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight,
no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Now you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Back suplex! Drop.
Big time! Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze. So you
can't expect me to. Are you kidding me? Supernatural.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Perched up top. Wow. Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
So you can expect me to be.
Lightning fast reflexes.
A cutter.
I'm not allowed to talk about it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
He is just reeling from that offense. A change of strategy has to be his next move. Oh my God, look out, look out, look out!
Oh my God!
This is going to be big. One way. Oh, look out. Diving leg drop.
You better break.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. From the top. Going elbow drop.
Piercing elbow.
Getting the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
How do you do that?
It's as real as mine. So lock your door.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Full impact.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Powerful.
A well-aimed strike. Just shifted.
Am I the only survivor of this massacre?
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Anticipated that massacre. Attack perfectly. Wait a minute.
You better.
Oh, a super power slam.
You better hide. You better pray.
Risk maneuver in the works from that top. Look at this. Great evasion.
Proving tough to catch.
AA on point. Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
Sent a message with that one.
There's electricity.
The cut. And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Cyclone.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks. This win is exactly what.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Look out here! Gut-wrench suplex!
Making it look easy.
reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Kick to the gut.
Down with a powerbomb. Axe handle finds its target.
In a tables match, it's really clear. One superstar goes through the table and the other one walks out of here the winner.
That's what I like about table matches, Cole. There's no gray area.
Strategy-wise, this is the kind of match that favors the bold. You can afford to feel out your opponent a little bit, but to close the deal, you have to be aggressive and attack.
That's right. An offensive move is the only way to win it. We'll see if you can get it done. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale. Knee drop!
Really just laying it in.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Look out here. She's got her. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Big time escape right there.
Just when you think your opponent was neutralized.
Oh, bell clap. Oh, oh my God, a clothesline. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. That is a great reversal. This contest can produce chaotic scenes. Corey, how does a competitor survive the mayhem and destruction to win the match?
Well, in totality, you must be able to thrive in a hostile environment against three hostile opponents. Dominance can be fleeting. And partnerships, well, they never last.
Shortened careers, Michael.
Enemy strike. What a combination.
That's twice she got her.
That table is very unforgiving, Michael.
Drop kick. She scurries out of there. What's gonna happen now? Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
I love this, one of my favorite moves of all time.
The modified surfboard's locked in.
Oh. Kick, kick.
On the mark.
Great athleticism. Turn out the lights. Using the elbow as a weapon. Not what she was looking for. Hooked up. Oh! That's a striking blow. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Didn't see that one coming.
I don't think anybody did, Michael.
Is over.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
And by the sound of this crowd, I'm not sure this is who they expected to win this one.
Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and a big right hand.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off. And looking around here tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of cheese heads. Quite the interesting choice of paper, I'd say.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He caught him slipping. He's been quickly taking control.
Keep that pressure on. Effects of that last hit. German
dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Nice neck breaker.
Submission move.
There it is. It's in.
Byron Cat Crusher's in. And there's the save. German suplex. Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
That's over at this point. Oh, elbow to face. Uh-oh, suicide dive.
Reverberating throughout the entire.
Here we go again. Down with a powerbomb.
Can he put this one away?
Dishing it out once more.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One,
two, three.
In the midst of all this action, we have the winners.
It's a big win for it, ladies and gentlemen.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag team match. And you know what?
Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent. Wasted a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown.
Things breaking down before.